teaching Arjuna that you are not this body, you are spirit soul. This is the first spiritual instruction by the authority to anyone, that you are not this body. So, by chanting Hare Krishna mantra, it is the medicine recommended in the Shastra, Cheto Dharpana Marjanam, that dust of ignorance is moved. He can understand that I am not this body, I am spirit soul, part and parcel of Krishna. My duty is to serve Krishna. In this way he becomes enlightened, graduate.
In the past he was existing, in present he exists, in future he will be. In what form is
now? Just like you have dressed now, covered yourself with some type of dress, so if you change your dress, does it mean that you are finished? Try to understand. You are now in my presence, dressed in a certain type of covering. Now if you change this covering, does it mean you are finished? Similarly, this body, this material body, has been explained as dress. So, if I change my dress, now suppose I am now human being, and I change my dress to become a demigod, or I change my dress to become a dog, it does not mean that I am finished. I simply change my dress according to my karma. Karmana daivanetrena jantar diha upapatti. By your karma, you will have a dress. After death, as it is explained in this verse, na hannate hannamane sarire. The living soul is not destroyed after the destruction of this body. Therefore he remains, and he is finer dress, subtle dress is there, mind, intelligence and ego. So according to the composition of his mind, he develops another gross dress. This is the process. So, you spirit soul, you are always the same, although you are changing dress. Our problem is that we are perpetually changing dress, but our desire is to have a permanent life. That is spiritual education. You can have this permanent life, permanent dress, permanent knowledge, if you become free from this dress-changing problem. That is called mukti. The Krishna consciousness movement is to stop this business of dress-changing. Yes?
Do you mean to say that Krishna is also karma-bound?
No, no.
That's how you have put the example, sir, that as we take the power, Krishna will also change
the dress,
will find it in
the
form.
What is that? Explain.
So just now you are comparing that as we change our dresses, Krishna will also be changing.
Why? Why I have said? I have never said.
The original question is, what form is Krishna in now?
Excuse me, this question was, Krishna was, will be, and he is in what form?
Oh, his question was?
The question was that Krishna says that never was there a time when you and I
did. That is not correct. Krishna, as we have got distinction between the body and the soul, Krishna has no such distinction. Krishna is completely soul. And if we think that Krishna is like us, that is forbidden. Abhijananti manamurha tano manusim tanuvas. Because Krishna comes before us just like a human being. If he thinks that he is also like me, then you are ass. Krishna does not change his ways. No. Otherwise, Krishna could not say that millions and millions of years ago, I spoke this philosophy to the sun god. Because we change our dress, we forget what I was, what you were in your past life, because you have changed the dress.
The fundamental question of our interest is to know soul. What is the form, what is the definition of soul, and how to know what is soul? That is described, we are describing.
Na jayate nam yate. Soul is never born, soul never dies, soul is eternal, nitya shashvata, nahannate hannamani sarire. Even after the destruction of this body, the soul is not destroyed. These are the education.
Of knowing the thing, you are just describing the qualities of the soul.
So
you can say mango, mango is very sweet, color is like this.
Mm-hmm.
But there is
a request
to taste the mango.
Mm-hmm.
So I want to realize the soul, what is the shortest
there? There is mango, but you have no eyes to see it. That is the difference. Soul is there. That's why we have begun our instruction. Dehinasmin jathadehi. There is dehi. There is the soul within this body. Krishna says, so you have to accept Krishna's authority. You cannot see the soul. That does not mean there is no soul. What is the value of your eyes? You cannot see so many things. Because you cannot see the soul, it does not mean there is no soul. We have to accept the authority.
Why can't I see?
Huh? Because your eyes are imperfect.
What is the proof that there is soul?
Because there is a proof. As soon as the soul is gone, you are dead body. That is the proof.
I should like that thing.
Huh?
You see that thing. I should see.
But you must be qualified to know.
How?
That I have already explained. That you must become tatvidhi panipatena paripasnena sivaya. You must approach to a person who knows by surrender, not by challenge. You cannot know about soul and God by this challenging spirit. You have to become a submissive. You have to accept a spiritual master who knows, then you know. It is not that in a meeting by challenging you can know. No, that is not possible.
How to get that master who knows?
And that you have to search out. If you are fortunate, you will get. Dvaita, that we are explaining. Yes, dvaita and advaita. Just like this finger is my finger, so it is part of this body. You can say this finger is also body, but at the same time the finger is not the body. Is it clear? You cannot say this finger is the whole body, but at the same time you can say yes, finger is body. If you say, this is my body, there is no wrong, because finger is also part of the body. But if you say that the finger is body, that is also wrong. This is Daitari. It is simultaneously one and different. Similarly, the soul and the Supreme Lord equal in quality. The Krishna says, Mamayivans, the small particle of gold is gold. That is Advaita. You cannot say, because it is small particle of gold, you cannot say it is iron. It is gold. That is Advaita. But the gold mine and the gold earring, there is difference. You cannot say, the gold earring is as good as the gold mine. That is Daitya. So in this way, as so far our spiritual existence is concerned, we are one. But so far our energies are concerned, that is different. That is Daitya. You have no such big energy as God has. In that sense,